Checking. Done. Received. Whenever you need me again, Guardian.
This debt has been tampered.
Re-up mission, Sandy to me. Yes? Acknowledged. Goodbye.
Goodbye. Bye.
Checking for bounties, Guardian.
Bye.
Urgent transmission incoming on all channels from the speaker.
Nothing is more important now. We believe the Hive are engaged in a ritual that is draining the Traveler of its light. Whatever power they wield must be understood.
This ritual could be happening in any one of their thousands of chambers. If we can find cracks deep enough, I can map the entire Hive Fortress. Okay, good scan, but not enough to locate the ritual yet. Let's keep looking. have to go deeper into the Temple of Crota.
About time.
Someone's trying to establish contact. Could be the speaker. Let's get out in the open.
Yeah,
I'll have a better chance of locking this signal.
And there's only... I've played all the other GTA. There's only so much you can do before it just... I don't know. Alright, so Jack. Have fun. Go shoot something.
You're interesting. Not entirely interesting, but you have promise.
Who is that?
I don't know. I'm losing the signal.
Guardian, I know what you're about to do. It's brave. But there are enemies out here you would not believe.
Out where?
Go down and face the Hive. And if you live, come find me.
Signal dropped. I got some broken coordinates.
Venus, Northern Hemisphere, Ishtar region. Great. What do we do now?
We go down.
Man, I wish I had a crew. I just recently figured out how to accept friend requests and stuff.
Hive-seeker. Just like the ones invading Earth. If we don't finish this, there'll be more of these hitting.
Down here. go.
The darkest of all the Hive's chambers.
Thank you.
the shard of the Traveler. They were using it against the Traveler, devouring its light. And our new friend said there are enemies on Venus worse than this? Great.
Diving board. Oh crap, I better go find me something I missed. But I can have better attacks with this one. I need to get that encrypted. I need to dismount this. I thought I did this yesterday, but I guess not. One attack. I don't think I'll stick another one. Anything else new? I'll leave a comment. Okay, it's the same thing. Go here first, figure out what I've unlocked. I'm gonna try this experiment here. Yeah, this one. I want to store. No, I'll decrypt that gun. See where it leads me. I don't know. one else in there that was encrypted? No.
At your service. These engrams are older than you. Do you want me to send for some more? Guardian.
Not that bad, but I still like that better.
These are forgeries. Someone is wasting our time.
Okay, so obviously it doesn't matter. So I'm just gonna pull out some.
Ah, wear it well.
Alright, up to my character. What do I got here? I get a hand cannon. I don't even use the shirt for it.
Come back before I get
bored. I was using the shirt for it. Now I'm not even going to use the shirt for it.
Is an engram, you ask? Data free from matter.
Our new friend must have access to extraordinary methods to have reached out to us like that. The radio message she sent came from somewhere in the jungles of Venus.
Is there a way you can trade with people?
This colony was built by the Ishtar Collective. Records say they once studied ruins older than humanity itself. We thought this was all lost in the collapse.
Well, that's a unique way to get to the other guy.
I don't like us getting dragged out here and not being able to get the lay of the land. There used to be a Guardian outpost nearby. Let's see what they have on this place.
Do this the easy way. What?
Yes.
is accessible.
There's a lot here about some war machines called the Vex. Indestructible, relentless, supremely intelligent. And they can teleport. Great. Guardians used to have sensors to track them. Let's get them back online.
Oh, okay. I have to destroy something huge. Message. Read it. I'm done with this.
The Vex sensor should be up ahead.
Sensors are extensive. Okay, I should be able to track these machines. Let's head to those.
Hello, Call of Duty Mister. Can you hear me? Hi.
Detecting Vex. Like we're surrounded.
Happen again.
Coordinates lead here. What is it? Let me get a closer look.
Fascinating. A conflux of non-baryonic streams going.
No. It's the Vex. Better find some cover.
What was that?
Are there any still intact that I can analyze?
No. The heck, you shoot the head off them, they still run around.
Well fought.
You're here.
We haven't got much time.
Who are you?
Why have you been watching us?
I don't even have time to explain why I don't have time to explain. I will. I will. I know.
Will what?
I wasn't talking to you, Little Light.
I'm a ghost, actually.
Many guardians fell. Strong ones. But you made it here. Yes, I'm listening. They are here. With me.
Who's she talking to?
Understood. You need my help, Guardian.
Is that why you brought us here?
Well, that's, yeah.
They brought us here. The Vex. Evil so dark it despises other evil.
You're not a Guardian.
No. I was not forged in light. But I believe where our paths cross, ground could break. Have you heard of the Black Garden?
We've heard the legends.
The greatest threat to us all lies there, where these machines are born. Find the Black Garden. Rip out its heart. Only then will your traveler begin to heal.
Can you help us find it?
My path's my own. I can't.
If we're going to find the Black Garden, we need to see the Awoken.
Ah, yes. The Awoken. Out there wavering between the light and the dark. A side should always be taken, Little Light. Even if it's the wrong side. Too late, returning. How many? Hold position, kill the engines, and don't let them find you.
All right.
So, how do we find the Awoken?
They live all the way out at the edge of the darkness. Last place the light touches. Can't we just stay here with the murderous robots?
No, Little Light.
Don't do that.
My guys are walking from here now. Damage does more. And that one's like the exact same thing. Uncommon emblem. I should have been using it, I guess.
Where did all this come from?
Every ship that could escape fled Earth during the collapse. they made it this far. I guess they died out here.
It's a graveyard. How did the Awoken survive?
No one knows.
Intruder bearing 127, you have crossed into the realm of the Awoken. State your business or be fired on by order of the Queen.
Don't look at me. Better say something.
We are from Earth. We're here to seek the counsel of the Awoken.
Conform to my trajectory. Any deviation will be taken as an act of aggression.
Looks like we're in the right place.
Why is the right place always so terrifying?
So, these are the trespassers demanding an audience.
We didn't mean to trespass.
The Queen herself judges who may or may not enter the realm. Me? I see no reason she should be available for whatever washes up at the reef. But here we are.
Ask for help.
Follow!
It is afraid of the fallen. It does not understand these ones are mine.
Apologies, Your Grace.
I am a guardian from Earth. We're searching for the Black Garden.
Why?
We seek to destroy the darkness at its heart.
You want to turn it into a battleground? How unimaginative.
Do you know where it is?
Everyone knows where it is. The hard part is getting in.
Can you help us?
And why would we do that?
The Queen requests counsel with her brother.
That's good. Why not? We'll make you a key. How's that? All we need is the head of a Vex Gate Lord.
What?
Why do you want a Vex head?
Oh, we don't. And I doubt we'll get one either. But it's your only hope of getting into the Black Garden.
We will return.
Or die on Venus. Either way.
So am I not done? Is that the mission? Okay, so that was the mission. Oh, that was nice, but I gotta get off.